sports about trust issues. There are reports about a disconnect between one of your star players and the head coach. How do you handle that?
Well, you know, I've come from the old school mentality. There's a three by Zach. Well, now everything's on social media, but you've got to keep. There's another three.
Kick out into the corner to Levine, who hits. He's on fire. Hasn't missed yet tonight.
Don't have to worry about me.
You know, Bill looks at the monitor at least once a game and sees him on our telecast and thinking, what is Stacy talking about
right now?
I know,
he always does that.
You gotta get your guys going.
They leave Zach all alone into the corner.
And that's in the flow of the offense. That was the play. The ball went inside to Wendell.
Again, they've only led one time here in this game. They work it around in the corner. How about six?
He can get those shots anytime he wants. Dribble raise up from, you know, 25 feet with a guy draped over him. It's open again. Boom.
He'll go up. Bridges isn't going to get him that time. Zach pulls, fires, hits.
By Arch.
No look to Zach for the flush.
It was a good hustle by Ryan Archidiakono, keeping that ball alive, tipping it to Kobe White, who found Zach Levine underneath.
From the corner, Diakono can't get it. Levine for three. He's got a new career high.
Career high from the three-point line.
Zach's in trouble somehow. Keeps that ball alive in for two.
He's been there a lot tonight against the smaller defenders.
Quick shot for Zach. Continuing to build on that career high night from three.
10 from the field, and majority of his points, he's got two threes, but a majority of his points are inside. There's a nice move by Zach.
Looking for the high-low pass. Archidiakono diving on the floor. Here's Zach. Building on his 37, going for 40. He hits! Just the 3 points. Levine has 40. Levine has 43.
Zach Levine loses it right there. And then gathers himself and drains another one. Putting the paper and social media. Oh, man. Oh, wow.
It's his kind of night.
Oh, wow.
Oh, Zach, 46 on 12 3-point makes.
The scorer's mentality. You know, he feels like every shot that he takes is good. Get some defense here. Well, they got a steal.
They got it right back. The Bulls with another chance. Levine.
Oh, stop it.
No.
Stop it.
Zach.
Not going to be able to watch this. Look at the guys right there. Who's that guy? Ryan Archidiakono again playing good defense. Give Zach Levine a chance to win it. And bang, bang, bang. Give me the hot sauce. Watch this. Now watch Archidiakono just hustling. And then Zach Levine gets the ball. And I don't really know if Charlotte knew they were only up two, because they were playing defense like they were up 10.